Severe weather events can have a major impact on us all, on our property and the economy. One of our most important roles here in Met Éireann is to issue warnings during times of severe weather to help people protect their safety and their property and to minimise the disturbance to economic activity. The Met Éireann issues three categories of weather warnings. At the lower end of the scale we have the status yellow weather warning. After that then we have the higher, more severe status orange weather warning, and finally the most severe weather warning, that being the status red warning. Now, status yellow weather alert is given to warn those at risk from certain weather because of their location and or their activity. It advises people to take preventative action. Expected weather conditions in status yellow alert do not pose an immediate risk to the general population. A status orange weather warning is given before expected weather conditions that could significantly impact people, property and activity in an area. People in the affected area should prepare appropriately now for the anticipated conditions. And then a status red severe weather warning is rarely made, but when it is, people in the areas expected to be affected should take action to protect themselves and or their properties. Now, these three types of warnings are issued whenever certain weather conditions are expected within the 48-hour window. They can be issued at any time of the year. Orange status or red warnings, for example, can be given at times of very high temperatures. Now, Met Éireann also issues weather advisories. These are about dangerous weather expected in over 48 hours' time, given when there's enough certainty about the weather ahead of time. So the next time you hear a weather warning, please listen to the details of the colour, the type of weather alert or warning, the time length of the warning, the type of weather and the area, and of course the advice. And please keep an eye on the updates, of course, that follow. The warnings can be extended, upgraded and occasionally withdrawn. Now, it could make a huge difference to your safety and to your family, your property and your livelihood.